繼續講 subjunctive mood 假設語氣。我話如果我有1000万咧，我就會退休啦。你一聽我語氣就知道我冇1000万咧。用英語表達咧就係 if I had $10 million, I would retire。Had 係過去式 ，would 都係過去式，但係講嘅偏偏唔係以前嘅事，而係而家嘅事。用過去時態講而家嘅事咧，就係最普遍嘅假設語氣啦。有專家稱呢種咁嘅動詞形式做 unreal past， 即係假嘅過去式。嚟多兩個例。如果你用 verb to be， 不論個 subject 係乜都好咧，最正統嘅咧就用曬個 were 字。我唔係王子。If I were a prince, I would lose a great deal of personal freedom。另一個例咧就係否定句嚟嘅，啲懶人往往都會咁樣講嘅。你話唔使工作幾好咧 ？Wouldn't it be wonderful if we didn't have to work？ Didn't 唔係講以前嘅事噃，係講而家嘅事。言下之意咧就係、是，唉，捱世界係鐵一般嘅事實。冇得逃避嘅，用 unreal past tense 嚟表达假设，语气会婉转啲同有礼貌啲。你唔好以为呢种语法少用啊，其实我哋日日用个不停嘅，俾啲例你参考。首先咧就系劝人唔好做某件事，我哋通常会话 I wouldn't do it if I were you。留意我将 if I were you 括住，就系呢一橛咧，时用时唔用，唔系一定要用嘅。跟住呢两个例咧，括住嘅字咧就系通常都唔用嘅。首先咧就係請人幫手 ，Would you do me a favour？ 打電話去揾人 ，Could I speak to Mr. Wong please？ 你可以講 Can I speak to Mr. Wong please？ Can 同 could 都得嘅，但係 could 咧就多咗個假設語氣嘅味道啦。請人食飯，你可以講 Do you want to have dinner with me？ 好倔咧，咁樣係咪啊？通常我哋話 Would you like to have dinner with me？ 去到餐廳坐低，我想要咖啡，你可以話 I want some coffee。但係咁咧，就似乎唔夠禮貌，唔夠婉轉啊！一般人都會話 I would like some coffee。呢一個例咧，就顯示出 want 同 would like 嘅分別啦。繼續講日常用嘅假設語氣。頭一個例咧，就嚟自要客氣嘅商業信，有句咁 ：We would be grateful if you would give us a sample。前邊 would， 後邊都有 would， 呢個咧就係假設語氣啦。如果你認為冇咁嘅需要嘅，你就可以咁樣講嘅。We will be grateful if you will give us a sample。點都好啦，千祈唔好 will 又 would 咁樣溝亂用。你仲記得我哋講過 wishful 呢個字嗎 ？Hope 同 wish 係有好大分別嘅。Hope 咧就係希望 ，wish 咧就係心願嚟嘅。俾兩個例你參考啊。你食煙嘅，我話我希望你戒煙。I hope you will stop smoking。如果我知道你好硬頸，死都唔戒煙噶啦，我就會咁講噶啦噃。I wish you would stop smoking。我勸你做一件事，我希望你聽我講。I hope you will listen to me。但係我諗下你嘅性情咁硬嘅，邊度會聽我講先得㗎？我就會咁講噶啦噃。I wish you would listen to me。千祈唔好講 I wish you will listen to me， 呢句係錯嘅。呢一講係用嚟補充先幾講嘅。有個人成日怨天怨地，你對佢講：你唔好成日埋怨至得㗎。聽埋我語氣嚇，英語就係 I wish you would stop complaining all day。但係任何語言都貴乎變化，其他嘅表達方式咧係有嘅，你參考下。Would you stop complaining all day? Will you stop complaining? Can you stop complaining? 全部都得。而家咧補充個 wish 字啦。Wish 除咗表示心願咧，仲可以代替個 want。Want 同 wish 比較咧，個 wish 咧係比較趨近一啲，商業信係常用嘅，成日都見到。I wish to inform you 等於 I want to tell you。Wish 咧又可以表示祝賀噃，譬如你生日 ，I wish you many happy returns。你做生意 ，I wish you success。Wish 咧又可以做名詞，譬如我向你表示好意嘅咧，可以咁樣講 ：All my good wishes to you。用唔用假設語氣，好多時係由心裏嘅意思控制。譬如你請客，你對住個朋友講 ：I'll be disappointed if you don't come。咁樣講法咧，嚟唔嚟仲係未知數，完全由你個朋友決定。好啦，你個朋友咧實牙實齒應承你，決定嚟啦，你亦都接受咗呢件係事實嚟噶啦。即係話咧，你朋友唔嚟嘅機會咧甚微啦。你可以咁樣講 ：I'd be disappointed if you didn't come。Didn't come 嘅意思咧，唔係講以前啊，係講而家嘅。等於 I believe you will come。有阵时用假设语气咧，又唔系由个心意去决定，系由事实去控制嘅。好似呢一句咁 ，If you were the governor, what would you do？ 呢度一定要用假设语气，点解咧？因为你唔系港督，亦都冇乜可能成为港督。嗱，由此证明啊，学英文咧，千祈唔好死记文字嘅形式，一定要搞通思想，由思想控制你嘅文字。